Hey you, what's going on? Welcome back to another vlog. It's still Saturday. I'm in the office. Almost, well, the vlog connect the dots went up already. I'm just finishing up editing. Vapor views. Yeah. And that would be it on the computer. It's 8:02 p.m. And yeah. Yeah.
Hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
What's going on, y'all? Happy Mother's Day. By the time you seen it would have passed. Hope you had a great Mother's Day. You, your mother, your sisters, and all the women in your life. Hope they had. And those are, you know. Happy Mother's Day. It is 12 o'clock. Making some breakfast. I was doing some reviews. I'm doing laundry. I need to go check it. I think I probably could put it in the dryer now. Look, there's no law and order on. What kind of stuff is that, man? Oh, there you go, USA. How you doing? Anyway, guys. Oh, I gotta go decorate and set the table and shit. And well, after I have my breakfast, whole lot of shit going on.
After I came, I had dinner.
That's for you.
And then, eh?
That's for you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Looking hungry.
What's up? I like this. That's true. Every day is Mother's Day. God knows. I'm like, I'm asking for nothing today, please.
Okay, don't ask for nothing.
Yeah, simply.
Yesterday was so nice. Now it's just ugh. What you cooking?
Some crab. Crab legs. Crab legs.
Crab legs.
Yeah.
Okay.
A little salt,
I was stretching.
A little scotch bonnet pepper,
great.
And what's this again? Thyme. So you need.
I forgot to put in the.
Try to full to them, man. Ask my little young guy.
Of course it's full. It's Mother's Day.
It's a commercialized event.
So everybody get to come out and say, it's everyone's gift to mom.
Those guys, they were there last week, but most of them come back to
that. Yeah, they come back to make their parents happy.
What's up, kid? Why are you so tired?
Well, my back hurt.
Well, you was working out with your dad?
No, I was playing basketball with my friend yesterday.
Oh.
I hurt my finger and my back is in pain, so I'm just laying down.
Okay. Yeah, of course I'm going to find you here. What's this?
Okay, I'll be here.
Good morning, happy Monday, 7:57 out the house. It is a rainy one. I think it's gonna be pretty much a rainy week. I think Wednesday's supposed to be nice and Thursday rain, and I know Saturday's nice, so that's cool. But anyway, hope you had a great weekend, a good Mother's Day weekend. I know my nephew thought that the vlog was gonna go, like I was gonna do a special Mother's Day. I'm like, no, it's gonna be part of the next vlog. I'm like, yeah. Run it. And then the person behind me ran the light too. Welcome to Monday. That's that dumb shit I'm talking about with these school buses. What's going on, people? Out of work. Oh, yo, this weather is wowzers, crazy. It is 46 degrees. Ah, been raining all day, but the body feeling good. Arthritis ain't tripping. Yo, CBD is the shit, son. I'm feeling good. I'm hungry, so I'm going home to mix a concoction. I got a grilled chicken I need to make. I got it from Trader Joe's. Them things be going by fast. It said best used by the, I think it says the 11th. Whatever, it's in the fridge. I'm gonna eat it. I've done it before, I mean. It's like best. It's like he's giving you a suggestion. I'm gonna eat it. Yeah. Hope you had a good day. I think I'm gonna do some reviews. Yeah, I'm gonna do like I'm gonna review the Nord. Yeah, and then I'm gonna do some e-juice reviews. So like I do three. It's one line, but you know, three different stuff. So, yeah. People drive even more stupidly. Is that a word? Stupidly? More dumb. Come on, people, drive! Fart! Oh my god. And then you got this asshole behind me. He a fucktard. Where you going? He coming on the outside. He's stupid. He going down a one way, going the other way, to come around to go the same way. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. 8:10. Out the house. I just came around the block to look at this this alternate side, and usually I'll clean up with any garbage that's on the side of the house. But it's raining. I didn't do that yesterday, but it's fine over here in this water. I don't know, the way they build these streets is so stupid, and they come back over and over and do work, but it's like no common sense. And look at the traffic person. Shut the hell up, y'all. The light just changed, you dick. They don't build a drain for water to drain out. It's like some of these, like you go around, but they'll be like you could, well, can swim in it, but it's a lot of sitting water and nowhere for it to run. And it's like that's not good, sitting water that breeds the germ. But it's like there should be like every. As much as they got blinking hydrants every blinking time you move, that's how much drains you should freaking have to, so the freaking water would drain and not sit there. Yeah, but it's been today. It's not raining now, but it's supposed to rain again today. Let me come out of this lane because I don't know what you're doing. Yeah. Probably when I come out after work. It'll be raining. But anyway, guys, I hope you're having a good week so far. It's only Tuesday, but I'll probably edit this tomorrow. So, yeah. Hope you're having a great week. We're going to talk about it. Not on this channel.
Alright, so the first one, which I'll get this in.
What's crack-a-lackin', people? Work is over. I'm head to the gym. 4:11. It wasn't raining earlier when I came out, you know, when I came and I saw outside. Boom, off work now, it want to rain. I mean, I did say earlier, yeah, that's what they say it's gonna be. So it is. Why did I just shoot out like that? No clouds come out, I don't know what the hell why I did. Yeah, so after this gym, then I'm gonna go pick up Sonique on the subways. Yeah, ain't cooking shit. I mean, I seasoned some salmon, but I don't have that tomorrow. That's cool. I don't feel like cooking anything plus. And now I want to go home, you know, shower, boom, eat, and then I want to film some reviews. I went live today on my vaping channel. It's pretty cool. I did it on my phone. Because, like, on my computers, I mean, I could do it on my computers, but it's like, it's annoying because I have, like, the cameras covered up. Yes! I don't trust shit. And then it's like, it's some. I use the poster, so it's the gluey part that's on it. Now I just gotta clean it off, and it's like, it's too much work. So when I do live, I'm gonna do it on my phone. But I gotta look it up on YouTube because, like, it was portrait. I'm wondering if I can't do it in landscape. Yeah, I should be able to do it in landscape, but I'm gonna look that up. But it was cool. I think, you know, I had like 11 people in there because I didn't plan it, I just hopped on it. So, but like, oh, you know, I'm gonna next make sure that I plan the next one so, you know, people could, you know, set a reminder to be there. It's pretty dope. I was like, this is pretty cool. I like it. But anyway, guys, yeah, happy Tuesday once again. Oh, I'm ready for the weekend. Supposed to be doing the AIDS walk on, well, I ain't doing the walk, but I'm gonna be there. Shit. Yeah, we're gonna meet out there in Michelle. I'll be out there early, my God. So I'll probably film, yeah. But yeah, hopefully the weather gets better. Tomorrow's supposed to be nice, and we'll see. I'm just so over this, like, ugh. Hello. I was working out, watching Netflix. I'm watching The Society. I'm about to head to Subway's. I haven't been to Subway, yeah, as I said, like 2 weeks. I'm cooked. Thank y'all for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. If you aren't subscribed yet, click that subscribe button. Make sure you thumbs up if you enjoyed some part of this. And yeah, I will catch y'all in the next one. Be good to yourselves and each other.